woke up off that coma 2001. About the same time Dre dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents nigga with an attitude value. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die reasonable, doubting doggy style and one. I feel like Pac after the Snoop Dogg trial was done. Dre behind that G-series, all eyes on me. So I told Vibe magazine, working with Dr. Dre was up. I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like Kanye West coming back from a fatal accident to beat making and rapping. But we the future. When Houston told me that, it's gonna take more than a bullet in the heart to hold me pressure than this 40 ounce. Let the ink from my pen bleed, cause Martin Luther King had a Aaliyah had a left eye had a. So I reached out to Kanye and like Maya, when I saw that ass on the front of that king, read the article in the magazine, she loved gangsters, loved nasty things, so I'm in the glass house, having nasty dreams, good girls never give it up, but anything is possible, if 50 fuck Vivica,